Alright guys, so I'm back with another WWE 22 video. So yes, as we are getting Superstars who was released, he's out of this game, which it is none other than Fandango, who was released last year due to the budget cuts back in the summer last year. Cesaro, who honestly just left the company like last week. Braun Strowman. Alexander Wolf, which I don't think he was in WWE 2K20 unless they removed him off the game. If I remember correctly. Grand Metalik. Yes. Kalisto. Keith Lee. Talking to myself. Lindsay Dorado. Nothing, Mom. Mia Yim. And Mickey James. Which, I'm surprised they are bringing her back in the game. Which, I didn't know they were going to bring her in the game. Murphy, who recently he just made his AEW debut last week. Oh yeah, Nia Jax is gonna be in the game. Oney Lurkin. Also Billy Kay and Peyton Royce, who is working at Impact Wrestling. I am making a video. I'm recording. And coming in again. Which, for some weird reason, as some of you may know, they added Mia Yim in Reckoning, which is literally the same woman. Ric Flair, who was recently released, Jesse James Road Dogg, also, Kyle Riley will be in the game, and so will Slapjack, even known as Shane Thorne, Timothy Thatcher, which, if I am recalling correctly, he got released back in January of this year. Tyler Breeze, and I think that's the only ones I know about so far. Including, if I didn't dislike Keith Lee, let me know that below. But anyway guys, if you guys like, comment, subscribe.